Hello dear parents and students. In this video, right, we'll take a look at the details of concept trace integrated school program model for the JEE and NEET coaching, which from the coming academic year onwards we'll be branding it as ICON programs. Now there are obviously queries from parents as to is it just about rebranding or there is something that we are going to do differently. Yes, obviously the answer is it is not just about giving it a name, but there is going to be a totally different approach that we are going to be taking from the coming academic year on, which will be able to of course maximize the results of the students. What it is and how we are going to implement it, we will discuss about it in the due course of the video. But first, for the benefit of those parents who are not having much idea about the general concept of integrated school model for JEE and NEET coaching, we will just go through some of the basic aspects of it. Now, the students who come to us for enrolling in the integrated school program model, we will enroll them in our tie-up CBSE school, where the core subjects of math, physics, chemistry and bio will be handled by the concept trace staff. And the language or computer science, including the practicals part of it, all of it will be taken care of by the school staff. So the idea is that students would not miss out on whatever is the requirement in terms of the CBSE evaluation perspective. And regarding where the students will study, we have been giving two options for the students. One, they will be part of these special ICON batches that we will have in our tie-up schools. Or they will also have a choice to study in our own centers, where we will make arrangements for the training in terms of the language or the other subjects, including the practicals part of it. So you will have to contact on the number that we will provide at the end of the video to understand what are the options available near to you. And coming to the core part of the discussion, like how the ICON program is going to be different. Now, when we look at the results, even you know the last year, the results of the NEET or JEE, if you look at it right, most of the top ranked students, it's no secret that they do come from what we call as the repeater batch. So the guys who have gone through the regular plus one plus two, maybe they would have got some coaching during the plus one plus two, but they are willing to spend that one extra year, and we'll see that majority of this category of students are able to get through in the top rank category. The 1 year which the students are spending, where they would focus on the entire syllabus more from the competitive examination point of view, this is what in the language of the competitive examination coaching segment, we call it as the repeater advantage. Now the ICON programs, right, we are designing in such a way that we can give these regular students who are going through the plus one plus two the same repeat advantage. Now it doesn't mean that you know they have to spend 3 years. They would spend only 2 years, but we will be giving them the 3 years advantage or 3 years benefit in the 2 years that they are going to be spending with us. Now how we are going to achieve it? The year one of the syllabus coverage. So year one, you know, need not necessarily mean that, you know, we are probably going to start from June, July and then wind it up by April. So timelines you can check in the link that we will provide. So if you are watching the video on YouTube, you can check the link that we will provide in the description, where you will be taken to the concept is school type programs web page. In that we will give you the exact timelines, but broadly speaking, the year one of the program we will try to cover more from the CBSE plus mode. So where the students would get all the requirements in terms of CBSE, and they would also be given the coaching for the JEE Mains, JEE Advanced or NEET. But we would not delve into the total depths of it. The idea is to get the students a basic overview of the entire syllabus. Now it will do two good things for us. One, the students would have an overview of the entire syllabus in year one itself. The second thing is students also would not feel the extra burden that is generally associated with the plus one students just when they start preparing for these examinations. Now, having gone through the entire syllabus in year one, the year two is where we will try to give the students the repeater advantage. So essentially, if you look at the typical repeater student, they are the ones who have once seen the syllabus from basic perspective and they're exclusively spending one extra year on getting into the depth of the subject. So the year two, we are going to revisit the entire syllabus in a more focused approach, where the idea is to give the students the real competitive advantage or edge, not just on par with the other regular student who is coming through plus one plus two, but probably on par with the repeater student. So this is where the ICON students will be able to have the edge over the students who come through any other integrated school program or any other center program. I'm talking about the regular stream students who come through plus one plus two coaching. And this advantage is something that is unique to just the ICON programs of concept learning, and that is what we are going to be seeing as the ICON advantage. Now, you can probably, before enrolling for the ICON program, you would, do inquiries with a lot of other places, a lot of other avenues where you have the so-called integrated school model. But definitely, this is a clear differentiation that we from concept learning will be able to provide to students. And it is not just that, we are going to be having a model for the sake of it. It is something that has evolved from the thought process that has been going through over the years as to how a regular student can compete with a repeater student. And the other aspect that parents definitely want to look at is what about the fee part? Because yes, the fee is going to be an important consideration in terms of the making decision. Now, one thing that we can assure from concept learning side is that just like the way we structure the fee for our programs, you will see that once you talk to the corresponding representatives, the fee structure for the ICON programs will be just a little lower the regular school fees. I'm talking about if you are a parent or, from the Chennai area, the overall ICON program fees will be just little over your regular CBSE school fees. Where if you join in those schools, on top of that, you might have to pay for extra coaching center fee. So this is where in terms of the fee also, we will be able to provide maximum benefit for the parents. Now you could visit our website www.conceptlearning.com, or you can even dial in the number 9962026030. You can also WhatsApp on that number to find more details on where nearest to your location you can avail this ICON programs in terms of accessibility of the tie-up schools or the centers, and also get further details in terms of the fee structure and the faculty profile, etc. Hope this is informative for you, and we'll keep sharing more updates about the ICON programs as we go along. Thank you all for listening to the video.